वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल डिजायर सिक्स्थ स्टडी व्लॉग। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई होप एवरीवन इज डूइंग ग्रेट एंड ऑल ऑफ यू आर स्टिल मोटिवेटेड टू परसीव योर ड्रीम टू सक्सीड इन दिस पर्टिकुलर एग्जाम। सिंस पास्ट फ्यू डेज एंड वीक्स आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू पोस्ट वीडियोज़ ऑन माई यूट्यूब चैनल बिकॉज आई वॉज बिजी विद स्टडीज एंड इन बिटवीन ऑल्सो आई लॉस्ट अ लिटल पेस इन माई स्टडी, बट नाउ फ्रॉम पास्ट फ्यू डेज आई एम बैक टू माई productive schedule. And what will be the best option than vlogging the most productive days, because it also inspires me when I'm feeling a little bit low. So that also give me a sense of motivation and give me a push to keep going. In my community post I have given a questionnaire regarding a live session, so I'll be doing that particular live sessions within these 3 to 4 days, and I'll keep that update on the same community page. Today I woke up around 6 o'clock and I saw this beautiful sunrise. That's why I recorded it to share with you all. And at this particular moment I literally felt one of the quotes which I read, that every day is a new chance and it gives you one more option to make your present day much productive day than the previous one. So yes, it was highly motivating. So after this I got a freshen up, I did little bit of the exercise, and now I'm having the healthy breakfast. In today's breakfast I'm having oats with some of the dry fruits, and I always keep on experimenting with my breakfast and the oats which I prepare, so you guys can see it more in my upcoming vlogs. After completing my breakfast and getting freshen up, I started with the first study session, and here I am reading Spectrum, A Brief History of Modern India, and I really like this particular book, and this particular modern India part of the history is very important, and it has a great amount of marks weightage in this particular exam, so it's definitely very important. And as far as the book is concerned, this book in itself is a good collection of notes, so I try not to make any notes and I just highlight any of the important thing which I really like. And I have already read this particular chapter and here I'm just revising it. I revised it for 2 hours 30 minutes, and after it I took a small break, a half an hour break, because the study session was too long. And after a half an hour break I started my second study session, and here I was reading some of the previous year questions of 2011, and this particular book is of New Vishal, and here it's a very good book. So a lot of the prelims questions are segregated according to different topics. For example, here the Indian history is given, so ancient, medieval, modern, so according to such topics questions are divided, and the question is there and just below it explanations are also there. I will share the link of this particular book in the description section, so you guys can go and check this out. And I really like this particular book when I have to see what I have done in my practice, what is gone wrong. So to get the detailed explanation I follow this particular book, or else when I'm practicing I just print the previous year questions. I sit with the empty OMR sheet and on that I practice the questions. This particular second study session was also long. It was 2 hours 40 minutes, and in between I also didn't take any break. So that's why having a tea break was very essential for me to keep going. So I made a lemon tea with some of the tulsi leaves, green tea leaves and lemon. It was very tasty and it really helped me to keep going, and it refreshes my mind. So in between the study session I always try to consume some of the green tea or herbal tea. And if you have seen my previous video, I experiment a lot with it, and I also very fond of a lot of detox water. After enjoying a refreshing herbal tea break, I started my third study session, and here I am practicing some of the comprehensions from the 2016 paper of UPSC. And for doing this practice, I am using the same new Vishal book. The link will be there in the description box, and I really like because the question are there, explanation is also there, so it will give it will be a good practice that we'll see explanation here only. After completing the 2-hour study session, I took a 30 minutes break, and then I started my fourth study session. Here I am reading the book Challenges to Internal Security of India, and in that I am reading the chapter Insurgency in Northeast. I really like this particular book because it gives an overview of all the internal security issues which India faces. And it is very necessary that we complement this particular knowledge with the current affairs which we read on daily basis. So combination of both current affairs and this particular books is really good, and it works for me, and I really like this particular book. One more thing which I really liked in this particular book is that all the events which are there, for example, if we take this particular chapter of Northeast, so all the events are given in a timeline, in a time-bound manner. So the things are given as what happened there in pre-independence era, what happened in post-independence era, then what is the present situation in the Northeast, and also about the present status, what are the steps taken, and with all the facts given. So it has the static portion, but also it covers what is happening in the current situation. So it's a good mix, and I really like this particular book. I read this particular book for 2 hours, then I took a break, and it was not intentional. I have to go to the outskirts of the city to get something which my mom told. So when I was returning, I saw this natural landscape and a lot of cattle were there, so I thought to record it because it was looking so beautiful and so soothing to the eyes. If you guys are also a nature lover like me, then do mention it in the comment section that what you like or what are the particular thing which you can always like to see in the nature, and any of the interesting thing which you have ever seen, please mention it in the comment section below. I'll read it. After coming back home, I just got a little freshen up, then I started with one of the test series which is provided by Byju's, and here I am doing the test series of history, and I already attempted this particular test, but I took the printout of the question set and the answer booklet which is given by them, and I am just seeing what I have done wrong in the test series. I'm just reading all the explanations because it really helps that whenever I give test, I also try to read all the descriptions of the questions, so it really complement the knowledge, and it also filled all the gaps which have been left when we were studying, like few areas have been left or some information is somehow missed out. So solving the test series but also reading the explanation of the test series really help us to fill that particular gap, and this particular technique really works for me. Still, there are few things have been left to study, but I have started taking some of the sectional test series, and it's very important that we take test and we constantly keep on checking our knowledge that how much we are able to retain. I know all of you are just aspirants like me, and at a different point of time you might also feel that you are less productive, or just because you are anxious or nervous, and due to that, due to stress, you are not able to make your day productive and do as much as study as you did in the past days. So this also happened to me, it happens to everyone, but what matters the most that we stay motivated, we stay consistent by studying, even if it is like 3 hour or 6 hour studies, but try to do it. And most important is that we believe in our own self, because this exam is it consists of a lot of uncertainty, but one thing has to be certain, that we believe in our own self, and because of that one particular thing we keep on going, and so that one day we can achieve our dreams, our goals. Yes, on this particular note I would like to end this study session, and wishing you a happy study hours. And if you guys really like this particular video, then give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thanks everyone for watching my videos.